Hello there, and welcome back to the channel. It's Aimee-PIB here. So, I'm helping one of my friends complete his general daily challenges to kill 3 players with thrown weapons in free roam events. Just after we finished it, I noticed there were 3 players near the train station, and to my surprise, they were the same players that we fought in that free roam event a few minutes ago. When I saw them rush towards us, I knew something terrible was going to happen. So, before they attack me, it would be best if I shoot first. What would you expect? We just fought and killed each other, and you want us to hold hands and sing Kumbaya? Incendiary buckshot straight away. I guess I got lucky she missed 2 dynamite arrows on me. Let's make it a fair fight, 3 versus 3. I'm calling another friend. Oh my god, she missed another one. Sometimes, I'm not too fond of auto-aim, especially when it locks on the wrong target. Isn't it too early to use incendiary buckshots or explosives? Nice, bro. That's a double kill. Ah! My first kill with incendiary buckshot, and I hope that will be the last one too. Well, that isn't very comfortable. He shot the incendiary buckshot blindly, fell off the cliff, and got killed. Shit, dynamite arrow. Now, how the hell did I survive that? Okay, we'll see when you're out of explosive and incendiary rounds. Please. It hurt. I'm going to cry right now. Right now. This is not fair. How dare they use incendiary buckshots against me? No, I'm just kidding. Why did I respawn far away from them? Two incendiary buckshots, repeating shots from semi-auto pistols, and this guy still didn't die. Geez, what have you been eating? My goodness, how much explosive ammo do they possess? It looks like they run out of incendiary and explosive rounds, and they want to stay away from us. Wrong move, buddy, wrong move. We are now square again, 40 to 40. Have I told you three that moving away and trying to snipe us was your biggest mistake? Here's one of them in Ansburg.
Uh-oh.
Fast travel, as expected. I thought she was going to fight me again. We found one of them at Emerald Ranch. Time to get our revenge. Oh, he opens up his wilderness camp. Why hasn't he fast traveled yet? What the hell is he waiting for it? If dynamites wasn't working, let's try some toxic moonshines.
God damn it! Devil take you!
And what about some throwable fire bottles? Wow, it works like a charm. You're in trouble now, buddy. Here we go again. Round two. I don't have to worry about my friend. He's an OP player. I'm sure he can fight both of them. See? I told you. Shit, did I shoot a horse? Lessons never learned. I just killed her while she rushed to me on her horseback. And now she's trying to attack my friend using the same tactics? Wow. For your information, girl, you are an easy target while you're on your horseback. We have reached over 60 kills. Congratulations. Only two of them left? What happens to the Shinji guy? It isn't over yet. Diving and jumping like a frog will not save you, buddy. Finally, I can fight this girl alone. You're dead. You're dead again. Let's lure her out from this area. She's taking the bait. Oh my God, she's coming back. Why is she still shooting at us? There you have it. You satisfy now, girl? Adios, baby girl. Don't cry, press X. We have reached 80 kills. Congratulations once again, guys. She opens up her wilderness camp. And she's gone. Thanks for watching. Would you mind leaving a thumbs up, giving a comment, and don't forget to subscribe? Also, please click the notification bell so you won't miss my new videos in the future.